This edition of Anime Match Game is brought to you by Panty and Stocking with Garter Belt. Panty and Stocking are nasty angels who were banished from the pearly gates for being foul-mouthed bad girls. Now they spend their days hunting ghosts in the lecherous abyss between heaven and earth. Panty likes sex, Stocking likes sweets, and their afro-sporting main man Garter Belt has a fetish we can't mention. Together they're keeping the streets free of bodily fluids. From Funimation. And now, here's Anime Match Game.
Get ready to match the stars! Comedian Uncle Yo! From Evangelion, Tiffany Grant! Improv comedians Joe Murphy! And Jess Williams! From Monica Magica, Cristina V! And from Monica Magica, Christine Marie Cabanos! As we play the star-studded anime match game!
There you go!
Colossalcon 2012. How are you feeling? All right, we're going to have some fun. We're going to have some fun with our six stars over here. Hello, stars. We have some newcomers. We have Cristina V, Cristina Marie Cabanos. Hopefully, we will make this worth your while. Thank you so much for deciding, yes, you do want to be on the game show. And thank you again, the lovely Miss Tiffany Grant. Uncle Leo. Line later on. We've got Joe and Jess. You should definitely check that out. Welcome to the game, everyone. We've got a couple of contestants right over here, and let us welcome them to the show. Hello, sir. What is your name?
I am Rich.
Pass that back before.
I am Rich. I'm from Columbia Station, Ohio.
What do you do?
I actually work for Target.
Oh, they get a free plug on the video there. Good job. All right, Rich. Yes, Rich, welcome to the show.
Just don't call me Nick.
Okay, you won't do that. And who are you, sir?
I'm the greatest of the Black Star!
Actually, my name is Brian. I'm from Baltimore, Maryland, and I'm a network engineer.
All right, Brian, well, welcome to the show. Brian, Rich, here's how we play the game. I've got some questions over here. They're funny, and there's a blank in them somewhere. Our celebrities will write down an answer that they think would do good to fill in that blank. And your job is to match as many of them as possible. Whoever is the most successful at doing that, after two questions, will win the game and go on to our big money super match that can pay off over 10,000 yen in prizes. 10,000 yen, which equates to roughly $125 to spend in my prize suitcase back here, which is loaded with goodies from our good friends at NIS America, Funimation, and Right Stuff Mozomi Entertainment. So they have loaded me down. Alright, so before the show, actually right now I just decided that Rich is going to go first. So Rich, you have a choice. You may have either A or B. What's your pleasure?
I go with A.
Alright, go with A. Everybody please get ready to write down your answer. Here is the first question. Oh, this is a good one. So last week I celebrated the start of my 13th year doing game shows at anime conventions. And Tiffany was there for my very first anime convention back at Project Akon, 1999. We did Match Game. So this question is about that. Tiffany and I have been doing game shows for so long that when we first started, blank was still in preschool. Tiffany and I have been doing game shows for so long, when we first started, blank was still in preschool. Alright. This can be a friend of yours, a colleague, anyone who was a youngin' back then, anyone at all. Alright, lower tier's all set. Light them all up. There we go, upper tier. Joe's still coming up with an answer. Uncle Yo and Tiffany are good. It's okay, he's in the Charles Nelson Reilly spot. Sometimes it took him forever. And right about this time is when Brett Summers would be, come on, we gotta get moving. Oh, shut up. All right, We've run out of music and he's writing everything down. We're ready to go. Okay, Rich, here we go. Tiffany and I have been doing game shows for so long. When we first started, blank was still in preschool.
I'm going to say Monica Rial.
Monica Rial. Okay. All right. She's younger than some of us, so that is a legitimate response. All right, we're looking for Monica Rial. Uncle Yo, what do you offer?
Back when Master Roshi was still...
Wow, how old do you think we are? I'll punish you later. All right, Tiffany, we are looking for Monica Rial.
We've been doing this for so long that the contestants are still in preschool.
There you go. Excellent answer. We go to you, Joe. We are looking for Monica Rial. And a microphone that doesn't miss. Johnny Young Bosch was still in there. Another excellent answer. All right. That's okay. First round questions are pretty wide open. You know how this works. We are looking for Monica Rial. Jess, what do you offer?
I'm going on with Lord and Savior here.
Yes! How old do you think we are, Jess?
Apparently about 2,000 years old.
Apparently. All right, Cristina, what do you offer?
The internet was still in development, so I'm going to go with... Oh.
All right, one more shot at Monica Rial, Christine.
George W. Bush.
George W. Bush. How old do you think we are, Christine? All right, so no matches for you. That's okay. A first round question. That's how it works. Okay, Brian, we go to you. You get question B. And here is question B. Freddie the foul-odored fanboy spent all weekend in the game room. By Sunday, the smell was so bad that blank fell out of the TV screen and died. Freddy the Valorant fanboy spent all weekend in the game room. By Sunday, the smell was so bad that blank fell out of the TV screen and died. Fell out of the TV screen in a game room. Tiers all set. Lower tiers all set. You guys are on the ball. All right, Brian. As soon as my music stops, there we go. Freddy the Fowler, the fanboy, spent all weekend in the game room. By Sunday, the smell was so bad that blank fell out of the TV screen and died.
Judging by the age of the panel over there, I'm going to say Mario.
All right, Mario. Yes, no?
I chose the one guy who could fit Mario in his mouth, the guy without a nose, Kirby.
Kirby! Kirby fell out of the TV screen and died. We're looking for Mario!
Well, I was gonna say Luigi, but knowing it's Mario!
Mario! Alright, we have our first match of the game. Alright, we're on a roll now, Joe. Come on, we're looking for Mario. Let's have another.
Well, I wrote down Majin Buu.
Majin Buu, alright. For one of the Dragon Ball Z fighting names, perfectly acceptable response. Perfectly acceptable response. All right, Jess, we're looking for Mario.
Derpy Hooves.
Derpy Hooves in the game room? Okay. That's all right. Again, first round question, your first time one match game. Cristina V. Who fell out of that TV screen and died?
Well, when it comes to TV screens, Greggo, only one person can really come out of screens, and that's Sanako from the ring.
Cristina knows how to play this game. All right, Cristina, what do we got?
Some Tiffany.
Okay, there you go. So we have two from the ring. All right. So that is one match for you, Brian. And as you are in the lead, that means that you get to go foist as we move into round. In round two, the answers are a little easier to come across. Two more questions for you, sir. Would you like A or B?
B for Blackstar.
B for Blackstar. All right. Now, Tiffany, since you matched in the first round, you lay out this round, so you do not play. Everyone else? Next season, I think the anime studios have gone a bit too far. We've already had plenty of shows where the main character falls in love with his sister. But this fall, get ready for a show where the main guy falls in love with his blank.
already had plenty of shows where the main character falls in love with his sister, but this ball...
How many peas are in nipple? One or two?
Get ready for a show where the main guy falls in love with his blank instead of his sister. Joe's done.
I can think of a lot of things. Yeah, they're all going back.
This looks a little open-ended too.
Next season, I think the anime studios have gone a bit too far. We've already had plenty of shows where the main character falls in love with his sister this fall. Get ready for a show where the main guy falls in love with his...
It's hard. There's two answers. I'm going to say he falls in love with his grandmother.
What was your other answer?
His mom. Okay, so grandmothers...
They have many more of that mom.
So we're looking for the ultimate Oedipus complex over here. Uncle Leo, we're looking for a grandmother. What do you offer?
I went Korean on this one. His hug pillow.
I wouldn't be surprised if that doesn't actually exist somewhere.
Mine has Sailor Venus on it.
There you go. I know. No, I'm not going to admit to anything. I'm not going to admit to anything. All right, somebody we're looking for... Oh, you do not play.
I don't get the answer, but mine is mom.
All right, Joe, what do you offer? Look for grandma.
I drew from my own personal inspiration. I wrote with left hand.
See, now there's already an anime where the character falls in love with his right hand, believe it or not.
Yeah,
in a manner of speaking. Oh, the stranger. All right, Jess.
I'm going with his mirror.
With his mirror. All right. There you go. That, I think there's something like that, too. There's
narcissism.
What have we got, Cristina?
I think he falls in love with his Christine Marie Cabanos.
There's one in every household.
Because who hasn't fallen in love with Christine Marie Cabanos? What are you offering? Looking for a bit. There you go. Looking for a grandmother, Christine. Last chance.
Dog.
His dog. Alright. And someone in the audience had a dog. Good job. Unfortunately, Brian, no more matches for you, which means that Rich is 1-0, which means you need 1 to tie and 2 to win. Alright, everybody plays this time. And here's the question. Mocha said, Mocha's a vampire. That's the key for this question. Mocha is a vampire. That's the last time I feed at an anime convention. Everyone's blood tastes like blank. Whoa, turn music off and hit him again. Now hit him again. There we go. That's the last time I feed at an anime convention. Everyone's blood tastes like blank. About set, lower tier is changing an answer. Upper tier is ready. Everybody's all ready. Okay, we're ready. Alright, now you won the tie, 2 to win. Mocha said that's the last time I feed at an anime convention. Everyone's blood tastes like. It's sweat. Alright, everyone's blood tastes like sweat. If you get 1 sweat, you tie, 2 sweats, and you will win the game. What was your other one?
Garlic.
Garlic? That would be, what would you have said? Ramen? A ramen? Okay. All right. Sweat is what we are looking for. Uncle Yo.
Ninja Police would have gotten it. I went with ramen.
Ramen. All right. Ramen.
Bile.
Not quite. Another body fluid, but not quite.
Trolls?
Trolls, no. All right.
Pocky.
Pocky, all right. So that means that you need to match Christine in order to stay in the game. We're looking for sweat.
Sweat and tears.
Sweat and tears, we'll take it. That's a match. All right, so we have a tie, which means we move on to the tie break. For the tie break, I need to commandeer your markers because the contestants will take the markers this time, and I've got note cards right over here. I have a series of fill-in-the-blanks, and I will read one to you. This is sudden death. You will each write down a response. And since Since you, we're going to let you give the first answer for this first tiebreak, so you can't write what he writes down, all right? So here is, and then we're going to go to the celebrity one by one, and whenever they say your answer, you are the winner, okay? So don't look at what he's writing yet. All right, this is it. Blank man. Blank man. Not blank man. No, that's an actual one. Or blank man. Blank man. Gotta think of something. You can go ahead and write down one. Okay. Blank man. All right. We have not come up with the same answer, which means we can go down the line. Yo.
Iron
Man, no.
Pac-Man,
no.
Mega Man,
no. He-Man, no.
Pokemon,
no.
Pokemon, when the Pokey and the man and the guy that comes out of the thing.
Superman, no.
Spider-Man,
no. Show Brian, we have for your choice anything in the suitcase, any Save Edition DVD, courtesy of Funimation, any of the ones with the green stripe on them. Let's give Brian a round of applause. All right, to the YouTube audience, we're going to spit some messages your way, but then we'll spin right on back, so stay tuned. You don't have to stop the camera, does it? Stop the music. All right, I will tab over to the Super Match. All right, come on over here. And we're still rolling. Okay. Time now, we're rolling, ready to go. All right, we are back with our winner, Rich, and we are here now for Big Money Super Match. Here's how it works. We polled a recent internet audience, and we asked for their best response to this. Push your feet. Blank star. Now. They said most often, we'll pay you 500 yen. If you go with the second most popular answer, we'll pay you 250. And for the third, 100. Now, you don't have to go this alone. You may choose three of our celebrities and they can help you. Who's one that you would like help with? Tiffany Grant, how would you fill in that blank? Blank star.
Kaleido
star. Alright, sounds reasonable. Who else?
Cristina V.
Lucky
star. That sounds perfectly reasonable. One more.
Uncle
Yo.
Dwarf.
Dwarf star. All right, so you have dwarf star, you have lucky star, and you have Kaleido star. Now you can choose one of those, or if you think you've got a better one, you can go a different way. What would you like?
I'm
going to
go
with
Black star.
Black star. All right, Black star is next under the 500 yen. That's what we're hoping for. Would you first please reveal the 100 yen response? There it is, Black star. All right, so congratulations, you've won 100 yen. To go along, you've already won 1,000 yen just for winning the game, so you already have 1,100 yen to spend on whatever you like in there. So you got the 100 yen response. Let's see, what do you guys think the 250 yen? You think it was outlaw star? Go ahead and slide it, Mike. Outlaw star. What do you suppose is the number one response? Slide it. Buggy star. Because she was in that, you see. All right. You weren't in that? I thought you were in that.
No.
Okay. All right, so you won 100 yen. Hit shift and the move on, which means the least you'll be playing for is 10 times that amount. Or 1,000 yen. Number one. There you go. But we can double that up to 2,000 yen if you have a lucky spin on the star wheel. It's shift S on this one. Reach up at the top of that and yank it down and pretend like you're spinning and let's see who you land on. All right, if it lands in the star area, you're going to double it to 2,000. Let's hope for a double. Double. Slow down, and it is land Cristina, it is landed on you, which means if you match him on one final head-to-head, like we just did, you will win an additional 2,000 yen. And remember, if you get stuck, help may arrive from above. All right? So, if you get a paper wad thrown in your direction, then you might choose to use that one on this one, okay? Now turn around here and face me so you don't see what she's writing. Here is the 2,000 yen question. Blank network. Blank network. All right, she's done. All right, now, for 2,000 yen, how would you fill in that blank? Blank network.
One of my favorites, Funimation.
Funimation network. All right, Cristina, he says that that will match you for 2,000 yen.
Social.
All right, well, there's others. Anime network, cartoon network, anime news network would be okay, but that's okay. We want to congratulate you. You have won 1,100 yen, which means anything, any save edition, Funimation thing over there, basically anything that's not a ginormous box set is yours with our compliments from NIS America. Also, there's some swag in there, too. If you like the swag, you can have the swag in the suitcase. Let's have our other two contestants, because we've got time for our second game.